is designed to lift and carry the load in front of the wheels. The load remains in this position during transit. The conventional forklift is able to lift the load in this position because it has a large rear-mounted counterweight to counterbalance the load. The conventional forklift is known as a counterbalance forklift. It helps to think of any forklift as a kind of seesaw. The front wheels in this case are the point of pivot known as the fulcrum point, the center point of the seesaw. If the load exceeds the rated lift capacity of the forklift, the weight of the load will overcome the counterbalance effect and cause the load and the forklift to tip forward. This is why you should never attempt to carry a load heavier than the rated capacity of the forklift. The truck-mounted forklift is quite different from the standard counterbalance forklift. It is light enough to be transported on the rear of a truck or trailer. Unlike a conventional forklift, it does not have a rear-mounted counterweight. Instead, the truck-mounted forklift has a horizontally moving mast. This has the effect of altering the balance and lift capacity of the machine depending on the position of the mast. Traveling without a load, the truck-mounted forklift is most stable with the mast fully extended forward and the forks low to the ground. But with the mast fully forward, the capacity for lifting will be reduced. To overcome this reduction in load capacity, the truck-mounted forklift is equipped with hydraulic stabilizers. With the stabilizers raised, the fulcrum point is the front wheel. But when the stabilizers are lowered, the fulcrum point moves forward to the point of contact between the stabilizers and the ground. This increases the counterbalance effect and enables the truck-mounted forklift to lift the rated capacity with the mast in the forward position, without the need for a large counterweight. The stabilizers must be lowered before any load is lifted and only raised after the mast is fully retracted. Always keep the load as low as possible when traveling.